And tonight's first race, first division of the Comforter for Three-Hill Phillies in this one. Now winners two races, 15,000 life through November 15th of 92, 10,000 the first, 2-1, Peter Panther, Eddie Davis, Malmo Miss, Campbell at 6, Young Attraction, 11-1, Congress Hill Pie, Jim Porter at 10-1, a couple of qualifiers, Jeff's Lucky Lady, John Platino at 4.5, Sandy's Jewel, Richard Rothschild, long shot here, 45-1, Faye Ann Hanover, East Philia, chipping down from Bluebonnet, 2-1 here. Power Love, Mickey McNichol, 70. Scooter Deb, Jim Groff at 35-1. Survive, David Gagner on the outside at 80. In the second tier, 11 Terry's Trouble at 14-1.
3-year-old Phillies, set to go. And they're off. Congress Hill Pie fires up from the inside with Peter Panther on the rail. From the extreme outside of the field leaves Survive. They round the first turn. It's Congress Hill Pie. That long shot takes the lead for Jim Porter. Peter Panther settles in for Eddie Davis. Terry's Trouble on the inside settles in third for LaChance. Parked out. Power Love goes up for McNichol. Malmo misses fifth. From the outside, Survive is sixth. Young Attraction is seventh. Two lengths to Jeff's Lucky Lady, eighth past the quarter. And then it's Sandy's Jewel. Next to last is Faye Ann Hanover. And the trailer, 11th, is Scooter Death. Opening quarter, 29 seconds flat. And on to the front now, it's Power Love. Power Love, 70-1 here, leads it for Mickey McNichol. Congress Hill Pie, second, Peter Panther now, tips to the outside and drives up to challenge and take over for Eddie Davis with a swift move. On the move is Malmo Miss and Campbell. Also going up, Young Attraction as they start to exchange leads at the half. It's Peter Panther, now Malmo Miss to the front for John Campbell. A minute and a fifth to the half. Malmo Miss to the front again. Peter Panther on the inside second, Power Love third, Young Attraction up on the outside, Faye Ann Hanover, who circled up from the back, now fifth, now fourth, now third on the outside for Ephelion. And also circling up is Sandy's Jewel on the outside, Jeff's Lucky Lady. The rest three quarters, Malmo Miss. Out of the pocket comes Peter Panther. Faye Ann Hanover with that three wide move. Power Love is right there on the inside. Jeff's Lucky Lady three wide. On the far outside, Scooter Jeff. 1:30-1 for three quarters. They're in the stretch. And it's Malmo Miss. Campbell looking for a mild upset here. Scoots off by three. Power Love full out. On the far outside, Jeff's Lucky Lady. And on the extreme outside, Scooter Jeff. Down to the wire, Malmo Miss. Keeping to her task, leads it by two. Malmo Miss takes the opener. Far outside, Scooter Deb up for second, Jeff Lucky Lady third.
Well, it looked like Peter Panther and Eddie Davis were going to pop out of the pocket here at 2-1 and go by Malmo Miss, but Campbell skips off, and this really had 2 wins and 2 seconds of free hold.
Well, the old cliche applies here, Ken, about being lucky rather than good. You know, Malmo Miss might have won the race anyhow. We'll never know how it turned out, but when Peter Panther right about here makes that break, you can see that there's some confusion throughout the field. They have to scatter and create some clearance to get around the breaking horse. And that gives Malmo Miss the opportunity he needs to just sprint away and really open up on the field. And when you give Campbell that kind of advantage at the top of the lane, that's pretty deadly if you're one of the pursuers. But Malmo Miss just cruises through the 29-second final quarter to a very convincing win, aided a little bit by the problem at the top of the lane there. Scooter Death on the far, far outside for Jimmy Groff getting up to the second.
And that one was 35-1. So it sets off a nice exacta here in the opener. Malmo Miss. All by the Jan Eldebaugh stable, Small and Zucker, trained by Alan Small, and John Campbell. Off to a flying start this week, 17th victory, 14-20, 8-80, and 4-80. 9 Scooter Death was second, 5 Jeff's Lucky Lady third, the exact of $544, 429.